What's up, everybody? JC News Now. Let's go in here and get some information. Find out who drives unit number 28, since he didn't want to identify. City Hall again. Let's go over here and read the announcements. Okay, it's canceled. Thomas Motley, with that order in effect. Well, that's the courtroom. That's fair. That's he's got control over his courtroom. I had no issues with that. All right. Let's go down and talk to Missy. Let's walk this way first. See what's going on. Uh-huh. They got music playing. They do that all the time to, I guess it's just a nice thing, but... Wind's not working. Look, they've, closed their blinds. What are we doing on our phone here? Wonder what we're doing in here. There's Anisha. She's always nice. Planning and zoning. I think Anisha's sweet. She's very nice. Very nice lady. Mr. Milton, I think we need to have him talk. Clay Cooper, he's the music star. Cody Fenton is alderman. Howdy. All right, let's move along here and see what's going on. I'll probably have to stop this video and start another one because the music, they're gonna give me a strike on YouTube, I'm sure. I don't mind. I'd rather get the information out than monetize it, you know? The information's more important than the money to me. Anyway, start this one over. I'm starting.